There's some news out today about how many jobs, or at least the claims of how many jobs, have been created so far from the stimulus plan. And at first, the numbers look impressive. The administration said that 650,000 jobs were created from $150 billion of stimulus spending so far. So let me write that down. 650,000 jobs from $150 billion. That's a thousand million from $150 billion of spending. So what does that turn out to on a per job basis? So let's see. Let's get a calculator out here. So if I spend 150, that's a thousand. It's 150 million, right? That's 150 million. 150 billion. If I spend $150 billion to get 650,000 jobs, let me just divide by 650,000, I get to $230,000 per job. So that is equal to $230,000 per job, which are claimed to be saved. So, you know, obviously they're not just outright paying the salary. These people were adding some value to begin with. So these were clearly very good jobs. So $230,000, I think is fair to say, then is more than the majority of us make. So these are very good jobs. Very good jobs. Now there's a further claim that at least another 350,000 jobs were created from $189 billion of tax relief. So we got $189 billion less to the government, and that created 350,000 jobs. So let's see what that turns out to be. We have 350,000 jobs from $189 billion. That's 189,000. That's 189 million. That's 189 billion in tax relief. In tax relief. So let's see what that is on a per job basis. Get the calculator out. And so if we have 189,000, that's a million, that's 189 billion, right? 189,000, 189,000, there you go. That's 189 billion. So you divide that by 350,000 jobs, 1, 2, 3, and you get $540,000 per job. So this is equal to $540,000 per job, which are even better than the $230,000 jobs that we were able to save with the $150 billion. So clearly some very highly paid people are being able to keep their jobs by virtue of the stimulus package.